Nighttime, my time.
Miller, got a job for you.
Not until you give me something I can use.
I'm after the house's boss, the Collector. He's bringing in more tech like they had on the Koenigsegg.
I'm listening.
You made Navarro's list. It's your chance to go undercover and find what you're looking for. Just keep your eyes peeled and your mouth shut. Congratulations, Miller. You work for the house now.
You're today's payroll driver?
Mm-hmm.
Navarro said you didn't talk much.
Here's the payoffs and locations. Now, don't think you can run away with the money. I'm tracking you by GPS.
Where's the trust these days?
You got the payout?
Yep, on my way.
Good. Keep your eyes peeled and make it quick.
Jess!
Hey, where you at on that house check?
Working on it.
You gotta hurry, the house is moving fast.
These things take time. You're going to have to trust me here, Ty.
I do, Jess. It's the house I don't trust.
Oh, come on! I gotta pick it up. Bribe delivery.
Keep your voice down.
Okay, let's get this over with. Miller?
How you doing?
Since you're asking, I could kill for a burger right now.
With the payout.
Dropped off a load of money to a mechanic-looking guy.
That'd be Silver Rock top black market engineer. He specializes in bleeding-edge parts years ahead of anything street legal.
Whatever tech they're bringing in, the house racers are sure to have it soon. The donations for the orphanage in South Sudan are here, sir.
You have quite the mouth on you. What's your name?
My parents forgot to give me one. Not bad so far.
That was Mitko Vasilov, high-ranking dignitary by day, street racer by night.
What's a foreign official doing taking bribes from the house?
He runs a drag racing league called the Diamond Lot. Those were kickbacks for rigging races.
That's what you're after?
Vasilov the stooge. I'm after his boss.
Asshole, that you?
Where's the money, girl?
Don't girl me, asshole. Keep this up, Jess. Who was that fine gentleman?
I see you met Holtzman. He's a contractor on the Collector's Big Tower and the boss of an off-road racing league called Hazard Company.
Charming.
At least now you know what your crew is up against. Having second thoughts?
Hell no.
That's what I like to hear.
Nice wheels.
Ew, you're talking.
A little gratitude would be nice.
Get out of my face.
Making good time so far.
I see you met Natalia Nova. She's the head of a racing league known as the 1% Club.
That was Supernova? Isn't she, like, filthy rich?
That house money is untraceable. That affords the likes of Nova certain liberties.
Good day, Officer Bradley.
Lose the smart mouth lady. Where's the money for the customs agent?
Here, have some donuts on the house. And that's the last of them.
You're impressing the right people, lady. Yeah, I got more work if you're interested. How's that getaway sound?
Right up my alley.
That's what I like to hear. Sending you to place.
If you're not looking for a race when the sun goes down, then you're not a real racer.
All units, 1 out of 13. Is in pursuit. All available units, please respond.
6, we're pursuing a Dodge Challenger. Subject is heading westbound near Silver Casino Lodge.
All units 1, Adam 6 is in pursuit of a Dodge Challenger. Subject is traveling westbound near Silver Casino Lodge.
I only wanted to talk, I swear!
So you work for the house now, you backstabbing rat.
Don't you? You're the getaway driver?
Oh, yeah, good point.
That'll teach him.
I got him.
One Lincoln 30, have you apprehended the subject?
They got loose control. We are still pursuing. 813, we're gonna need a tow. Our vehicle isn't moving.
There's nowhere that came from.
One Adam 6, what is your location of travel now?
Now heading southbound through Silver Canyon.
Copy. Now southbound through Silver Canyon.
We just took a hard hit control. They're trying to take us out. Valley Railway Station.
Copied, 1 Lincoln 30. units, be aware of the barricades ahead.
Copy, Control. Now heading southbound through Desert Plains Tunnel. Lincoln 30, my vehicle is too damaged to continue. Need a new lead unit.
Primary unit is unable to lead. New primary, please identify.
Yep.
Thanks, Miller.
Just work here, Jimmy. This is the last time we're doing this.
I understand.
If you call me again, I'm not picking up, even if you're dying and you want me to tell your wife you love her.
But I'm not married.
We're through.
Got it.
What were you doing in that casino?
Why are you asking me?
I'm, debriefing you, Jimmy.
Oh. The casino isn't selling to the house, so they sent me in to crash their, market value. Steal some cash, raise a few alarms, scare some customers.
Softening them up for a hostile takeover.
Pro, Miller. You know that?
That's me, goddamn professional. Hey, Jimmy, stay out of trouble.
You're good, lady. Now we think you're ready for the big leagues. There's a VIP we'd like you to drive around. Just pay attention to what he's saying and report back. Got it?
Now I'm an Uber driver.
Sending you to pick a place.
Be a deer and step on it, would you?
Why? What's the rush?
I say so, and you want to please me, so go.
You're the boss.
Yes. Yes, I am the boss. Your poker face sucks, Jessica Miller. Don't worry, your cover's safe with me.
So you know who I am? Is that supposed to throw me off balance? That's your play, right?
Yeah, of course I do. I know all about Tyler's little trio of street racers trying to save your city. You know, I'm surprised you're not doing donuts in a parking lot in Mogadishu to fight world hunger. Do Tyler and McAllister know how much work you put into acting like you care? You must be exhausted.
What do you want from me?
I want your help settling a bet.
What bet?
That you won't make the drive in time. Beat me and I'll tell you something you want to know.
What makes you think you've got anything I want to hear?
I know where one of the collector's cars is going to be on Fortune Valley.
Yeah, don't care.
What if I told you it has tech that Rav and your crew wants?
Even if that's true, we'll never be able to get close to it.
Ah, Jess, always the downer. The collector is a compulsive show-off. He's going to put it on public display for all to see, thumbing his nose at his enemies, namely me.
Fine, I'll bite. Where?
Now, Jessica Miller. Beat my wager first.
You know the house wants me to spy on you, right? What do I tell them?
Tell them I spoke on the phone about selling my casino. Tell them I was pissed off.
You think they'll believe it?
Yeah, of course. It's what they want to hear.
Marcus Ware.
You are not as fun as Tyler. Woo! You're beating the timer, Miller.
How do you figure that?
Please! It's easier than counting cards.
I know your type, Marcus. If you ever double-cross Tyler, I'll make you pay.
Really? And how do you propose to do that?
Dunno. But when I do, you won't see me coming.
Can't wait.
saw the collector's high-tech car?
The roulette wheel's still spinning, dear. Let's just see where that ball lands.
You owe me.
Yes. Gold-plated G-Wagon Carnival Casino.
A G-Class, huh? The man's got some very specific tastes.
Pleasure doing business with you, Jessica.
Jess.
Had a nice chat with our friend Marcus?
How do you always know what I'm doing?
Did Weir say anything about me?
Just that he doesn't know who you are and it's pissing him off.
Good. Come to me.
I think I found where the house is taking the prototype tag. Interested?
Maybe. Where?
Collector's doing a dog and pony show in the casino on Fortune Valley Day. It's a one-day-only special.
You're a star.
Miller, the house is meeting a VIP from overseas. We're gonna make sure they pick you for chauffeur duty.
How do we do that?
First, we have to find out what the plan is. Here.
What's this?
Short-range receiver. Visit these house meeting points, tap in, then move on.
Got it. Which one of those surveillance points should I hit first?
Doesn't matter. Just hit them as fast as you can, then move on to the next one.
You sure Navarro's people are gonna be there?
They're there right now.
Okay, let's see if this works.
He'll land at the Rift VIP terminal. Make sure he gets picked up on time.
Of course. Who do you want driving him?
You pick, but get them vetted. Screw up, and the Collector will have our heads.
Better get out of here before he gets spotted. I know where they're picking him up. Is that all you need?
It's a start, but no. Keep hitting those surveillance points.
Ah! Let's see if I can learn something useful.
The cars are on their way. There's no way we're losing the tech this time. Understood?
We'd still have the Koenigsegg if you would let me install a remote off switch like I said we should.
I'm not gonna learn much more here. Let's go.
Anything new?
The VIP's bringing another high-tech car with him.
Detail.
Don't have anything else, but it's worth a lot to the house. Here, Jess. Come on. All right, let's tap in.
That girl who drove for Navarro last time, is she available? I think so. We'll keep her on backup in case Plan A doesn't work out.
So I'm Plan B. Got it. What the hell?
Miller, the house is meeting a VIP from overseas. We're gonna make sure they pick you for chauffeur duty.
How do we do that?
First, we have to find out what the plan is. Here.
What's this?
Short-range receiver. Visit these house meeting points, tap in, then move on.
Got it. Gotta make it to those stops. Looks like the place. Now for the rest of the stops. Gotta make this quick. Thank you. That's the location. Next up. I'm next in line for the VIP chauffeur spot.
Good. Who's first?
No clue.
Keep hitting those surveillance spots. If we find out, we might be able to cause them a little inconvenience.
I have to make it. No! Might be a part around here. I should have a look. That's definitely from an original Beatle. I'd recognize the bug anywhere.
We exist in curves and motion. We skirt the knife's edge between life and death, traction and free fall. I'm Aki Kimura, the Drift King. Welcome to Noise Bomb.
Sean McAllister. Been some chatter about you. Hear word you're gunning for my crown.
I'm not after your crown, Kimura. But I am here to beat your score.
We're crushing records across the country. You think you can stop us from taking Fortune Valley's top spot?
Living the American dream, eh? I dig it. But Fortune Valley's records are mine.
This run's called the Whipsnake Loop.
Let's see what you can do.
Watch and learn.